like mom!
We're not about to let something as trivial as GPS interference come between us and our objective. If anyone's using underhanded methods to manipulate global oil markets, it's gonna be the IAA, goddammit. Yeah, we've been doing it for decades, and we're not about to lie down and take this to some Texan upstarts with a shiny piece of AI.